Wait!
Picture? That was more than 20 years ago. Have I changed much?
As a rule, grant interviews.
Well, I never beg for one, Mr. Mondrego. When people won't talk with me, I have them subpoenaed before the grand jury.
The meeting starts well, McGarrett. I like a man who stands up to me. Sit down. But keep standing up to me, won't you?
Did Parker stand up to you?
Parker? Yes. A remarkable man. He was like a son to me, but a son not afraid to speak his mind. Excuse me. Yes? You are to meet the board on the 5th. I'll arrive on the 6th for a briefing before the vote is taken. And I'll want full details, not digest. That's what I said. Parker would have handled that for me. Today I have no one. 10 years. To think that a man could vanish so completely.
He may have been found.
But Parker, he's alive?
Then, if our identification is correct.
No.
We have a pair of skeletons. A man and a woman shot to death about 10 years ago. We think the man was Parker.
But, how can you tell?
Can't be sure, but everything fits so far. The age, the height, the weight, the date of death. Parker was a pilot in World War II.
Yes, I know.
We've contacted the VA for his medical and dental records. That way we can make a positive identification.
What about the woman?
We thought maybe you had some ideas in that area.
He loved women, many women, and they loved him.
Well, somebody didn't.
I'm afraid I can't help you with that, McGarrett. But I'll help in a different way. When Parker disappeared, I offered $25,000 for information leading to his return. I'll pay that sum to the person who finds his killer.
Daddy! Can I have the keys to the Mercedes?
I'll have Akia drive you in the Rolls.
I don't want to go in the Rolls.
We'll talk about this later. McGarrett, my daughter Cirone.
Yes, we've met in another time.
I'm afraid I've startled Mr. McGarrett. You see, I wasn't lying. That is my picture. In a sense. My mother left it to me when she died.
How long ago was that?
10 years.
We'll keep in touch with you, Mr. Mondrego. Goodbye.
McGarrett. That offer of a reward, it also applies to police officers.
We have a policy. No rewards, no favors.